we go. First game of the season. Deer Lake's won the toss. They're going to receive.
Deeper near lane, number 44, Robert Holt. Robert Holt with the return. First ball. Possession near lane. They'll take over first and 10. Recovery on the play, number 61 for Hampton County, Coughlin. In half again to number 2, Robin Sandoval. Still on his feet down to the 21-yard line. Good for about a 5-yard gain. be back again. That's number two, still on SB. That's Ramblin', Roman, Sandoval, Cooper, a Hampton first down. The Deer Lake stop, number 87, Seth Maxwell. First and 10 for Hampton. Checking in for Hampton, number 21, Billy Young. Still on his feet, Cooper by a 4-yard gain. get back again to Roman Sandoval. Stop on the right side of the Deer Lakes defense, led by number 85, Jeff Fleming. Third and four for the Spikes. Checking in for Hampton, number 21, Billy Young.
Thank you.
Penalty marker on the play.
Come on, guys.
It's a delay of game infraction against the Deer Lakes offense. Third and 24.
Good Lord.
Scott Ritchie sets the Deer Lakes offense, and that's Scott Ritchie on the carry. Stop on the play. Nathan Winnick, number 6 for the Spikes. Covering a 4th and long for Deer Lakes. Timeout, Deer Lakes. For the long for Deer Lakes. Give back to Robert Holmes, number 44. Still on his feet. Stop on the play. Number 6, Nathan Winnick on the stop. Hampton will take over first and 10. Put a nice round of applause for number 44, Robert Holtz. Shaking up on the play. Apparently he's okay. Hampton will take over first and 10 from the 24-yard line. Here in the first quarter, the score remains Hampton Spikes 6, Deer Lakes Bucks 0. From Sandoval on the carry for Hampton, down to the 20-yard line. Stop on the play, number 50, Jason Ritchie. Also for Deer Lakes, number 85, Jeff Fleming. Good for about a 4-yard gain, 2nd and 6 for the Spikes. Thank you. coming holding penalty against the Hampton offense. Let's hear for the Spikes cheerleaders. Second and 20 for Hampton. Get back to Nathan Winning with some running room. Back number two, Roman Sandoval, down to about the 9-yard line for the Spikes. He'll be second and about eight. On the stopper, Deer Lake, number 53, Tom Naransky. Nathan Winnick on the carry with the running room, turns the corner, in for the Hampton touchdown, number 6, Nathan Winnick. It makes the score Hampton 12, Deer Lake 0. Hampton to attempt the 1-point conversion. Pitch back, Nathan Winning. There's a corner, and he's in for the conversion, making the score of Hampton Spikes 13, Deer Lake 0. Kevin Darrell Robinson, deep for Deer Lake, number 44, Robert Holtz. Robert Holtz. Number 20, Ian Mahaffey on the stop for Hampton. Robert Holt for the carry, fumble on the play, recovered by Hampton number 6 on the recovery, but everywhere today, Nathan. In the happy 70, Hampton offense, first and 10. Nathan Winnick on the carry, turns the corner, and off at a running room, pushed out of bounds down to the 45-yard line. On the stop, Price stop for Deer Lake, number 87, Seth Maxwell. That'll be good enough for a Hampton first down. Checking in for Hampton, number 36, Josh Niehaus. Pitch back. Again, Nathan, check that Roman Sandoval on the carry. Good for about a 6-yard gain on the stop for Deer Lake number 5, Allen and Michael Wisniewski. As a reminder, ladies and gentlemen, our concession stand is open at the south end of the field. A wide variety of food and beverage. That proceeds benefit of Hampton Junior football. Second and 4 for the Spikes. Max White, Nathan Winnick with some running room, turns the corner to the 20 for the 10. He's in for his second touchdown of the day, number 6, Nathan Winnick. On the 42-yard touchdown scamper, making the score Hampton Spikes. 20, check at 19, Deer Lake 0. Cheers for the Deer Lake Bucks cheerleaders. Rather noisy punch there. Hampton attempting a 1-point conversion. Ian Mahaffey stopped just short of the goal line. The score remains Hampton 90, Deer Lake 0. Dylan Robinson set the kickoff for the Spikes. Deep number 44 for Deer Lake, Robert Holtz. Number 38, Paul Nilsson on the return for Deer Lake. He'll take over first and 10. Approximately 4 minutes remaining, 4 minutes remaining in the first half. Deer Lake ball carrier stopped by number 6, Nathan Winnick. That was Paul Nilsson on the carry for Deer Lake. Good for about a 4-yard gain, second and 6 for the Bucks. Hey! get back to the rubber. Hole stop his own back go by the center of the Hampton defense. Let him attack. Robert Holmes on the carry, some running room, still on his feet. It's about a 9-yard gain for Robert Holmes for Deer Lake. On the stop for Hampton, Rambler, Roman Sandoval also assisting on the tackle for 57 there. Get back, Paul Nielsen on the carry. Stopped after a short gain. High number 61 for Hampton, Kenny Coghlan. Third and 8 for Deer Lake. Good try, Robert Holmes on the pass, and intercepted. Check that pass, ball's incomplete. Broken up by number 2, Roman Sandoval for the Spikes. And that'll mark the end of the first half. Also, deep number 65. Dominic Constantini.
Get the ball!
Number 19 on the return for Hampton, Jeff. First check. from their own 48-yard line. Paul Nielsen on the stop for Deer Lakes.
Yeah.
Dale Robinson to kick for Hampton. Robert Holmes on the return. Stop for Hampton at the 41-yard line for the tackle for Hampton. Kenny Coghlan, number 61. Deer Lakes will take over first and 10. Robert Holtz of the carry for Deer Lakes. Stop for no gain, number 16, Jordan Pass scores. Second and 10 for the Bucks.
Go offense!
That'll be a 5-yard penalty assessed against the Deer Lakes offense. Second and 15 for the Bucks. Fumble on the play. Recovered by Hampton at the 36-yard line. Recovery by number 3, Andrew Bly for the Spikes. He'll take over first and 10. With some new faces checking in for Hampton, number 65, Dominic Constantini. Number 1, Travis Dice. Yeah. Also number 57, Daryl Robinson. Also number 86, Evan Eck. First and 10 for the Spikes. Get back, Dale Robinson, turns the corner, little bit of running room, down to the 30-yard line, number 57, Dale Robinson, penalty marker on the play.
Yeah,
Timeout, Deer Second and a long seven for Deer Lakes. Approximately 4 minutes remaining in the third quarter. Score remains Hampton Spikes 26, Deer Lakes 0. On the carry, Jason Ritchie for Deer Lakes. Good for about a two-yard gain. That'll bring up third and about five. Stop on the play for Hampton, number 91, Drew Haley. Jason Ritchie sets the Deer Lakes offense, third and five. Penalty markers on the play. An encroachment penalty against the Hampton defense. That'll give Deer Lakes a third and a long one from the Hampton 49-yard line.
Third and five, 5-yard penalty is now third
and one. Fumble on the play. Recovered by the Spikes at midfield. On the recovery for Hampton, number 37, Mandukovic. Hampton takes over first and 10. Checking in for Hampton, number 66, Ricky Wenta. Also number 21, Billy Young for the Spikes. Bye.
Stop for dear legs, number 10, Scott Rogan. Billy Young checks in for the Hampton offense.
Pitch back again to Jordan Appenrod. Stop for Deer Lakes. Number 44, Robert Holtz. Second and nine for the Spikes. Approximately 3 minutes remaining. 3 minutes remaining in the game. As a reminder, our second game will match the Deer Lakes Braves versus the Hampton Canines. Carry by number 93, Jimmy Kessel. Stop for no gain. For the Spikes. Checking back in for Hampton in number 86, Evan Eck. Dominic Constantini on the carry. Good for about a 2 yard gain. Jeff Fleming on the stop, number 85 for Deer Lakes. Fourth and 10 for Hampton. Checking in for Hampton, number 90, Johnny Rumko. Dominic Constantini on the carry, breaks free, and for the Hampton touchdown. Number 65, Dominic Constantini on the quarterback keeper, and makes the score Hampton 32, Deer Lakes nothing. Hampton attempting the one-point conversion. In! Post number 62 for the conversion, Jordan Appenrod, making the score Hampton 33, Deer Lakes nothing. We will begin our second game shortly.
Water.
What?
Water.
Water.